We're gonna have a running clock of 7 minutes. So 7 minute games quick, no breaks. If you're not there, I'm gonna try to sub someone in. Once we get started, we're gonna keep going really quick to minimize any wait time. Just keep everyone running, running hard, and playing hard on both ends. So I'm gonna pass over to Nate to say a few words.
Yeah, just wanted to say appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for making the time to come out here and be a part of what we got going on. As you guys know, this is for, you know, competing in the biggest tournament in the Pacific Northwest, the ZCAN tournament. We have a spot. We've had a spot, but this year we really want to win it. We believe we can win it. And really, you know, for the purpose of putting Vancouver basketball on the map, but not just that, just to show these guys that we can compete out there. We believe we have the best talent, not just in this gym, but across Vancouver as a whole. We've set a solid foundation, and so there's a lot that goes into this. Shout out to Banch, shout out to Ruthless, shout out to School of Handles, the Roundball crew. We're working towards this thing year round to make all the pieces come and be a part of what we're trying to do to not only just make an impact there, but also win the damn thing. And you guys are a part of that. So appreciate you guys. Please do take this very seriously. We're starting early. We're probably starting more. Hey, what's up, man? We're probably starting earlier than every other team. But it's going to be a hell of a ride. And we know we could do this year. So thank you guys for rocking with it. And please take the run seriously. We want to go out there and win.
Awesome. Thanks, guys. All right. Let's get started. The first game is going to be Team 3 versus Team 4. This is going to be a double round robin. So you're going to play every team twice. There's a point differential. So don't give up. If you're winning big, win big. Tiebreakers will be determined by point differential. So win hard, play hard on both ends. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, man. I don't know if you noticed it. Defense!
They actually look like stunts.
10, 9.
Yeah, Jamie.